In this tutorial lesson, I'm going to show you how to add decals to your Roblox games. Now, before you try to add decals on your own, you're probably wondering, how do you add decals or even make your own for Roblox Studio? Well, the first thing you need to do is go to roblox.com/create, and you will see, of course, Roblox Studio. Make anything you can imagine, and it's going to with a start creating button that allows you to download Roblox Studio. Now, you don't need to click on start creating, but the way you can access decals, game passes, and badge, you click on manage my games. Now, it's gonna take you to the game area. And of course, there you see decals, badges, and game passes. Now, you can select decals, because that's what we want. And what you need to do is go to find your image and choose file. Now, there's a link attached to the description in this video that allows you to download the example image that we have provided for you. So if I want to basically use the image that I want for my decal, I could just simply drag and put it to here. Now, make sure when you name your decal, you name it with a shorter name, or you can just name it the way I name most of these, basically with lowercase and uppercase letters. Then after that, you just click on upload and you will see that your decal is right there. So that is basically the basics on how to add a decal to Roblox, and for you to also basically use it in your games as well. So in the next video, I'm gonna show you how you can add a logo to your game and do some other pretty cool things, which is try to make it look more fancy than just adding a logo to your game.
Be sure to join Tech Dev Academy's workshops and camps, and also read some great articles on their blog page.